A fitting backdrop for a match of massive significance. The stage is set, a packed house at the ready, awaiting two teams who like nothing better than to test themselves on a stage like this.
Hello, everyone. Delighted to be talking to you from one of my favourite venues in world football, the Orange Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner, Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is the first game in a best-of-three series. It's France against England.
Well, what a series this should be, starting with today's game. Let's hope we get three...
And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free-kick situation? And that is a free-kick artist at work. What a goal it was!
Well, this has everything, as you can see. It goes over the wall, starts outside the post, and then comes back in. What a strike that is.
Well, the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick reply from England? There needs to be. Marcus Rashford. Walker now. Went in strongly to win the ball. Splendid header, but a fine save. Well, the ball goes out of play for what will be a goal kick. Phil Foden. Bellingham. Phil Foden now. Kane. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Well, a swift challenge and a throw-in coming up. And making sure there was no danger in the end. Harry Kane! Oh, he stopped it!
Well, I thought that would be a goal, but what a save. Great reactions.
Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Dembele. Good work from England to win it back. And he takes it on. Well, England trailing. But what can they do with this corner? Was it a great clearance? Foden. This could be the equaliser. France sloppy in possession here. Is this the moment? And nicely parried away. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Well, not a million miles away from the equaliser.
Well, he couldn't quite get it on target, but at least they're making chances now.
Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Griezmann. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Kane. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Can he get them level? Oh, a challenge of the highest order. And no more time left. We've reached the halfway mark here at the Orange Vélodrome. Well, the ball is moving again, and work to do for England. Can they up their game in this second half? Foden. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Kylian Mbappe. Promising move, this, from France. It's there for him. Griezmann! High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Walker. Rice with it. Oh, good-looking run. Timely intervention. Harry Kane. Kane. And he might be through here. And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Miles off target with that particular header.
Well, the defender did just about enough there. A difficult chance in the end, I would say. Well, as you can see from those stats, their creativity has been really good. They've dominated play at times. They've got the ball into the final third with great ability. But when they've got it there, the finishing just hasn't been good enough. And that's been their problem.
England with possession again. Rashford. Will they get themselves level here? Well, trying to place it, but without any great success.
Well, maybe went for the wrong technique. If he'd have hit it with power, he may have got a better result. That's a poor effort, really.
Upamecano. Theo Hernandez now. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Well, nothing like annoying your opponents when you have such an effective passing game. Rashford unable to hold it. Well, shortly we'll hear the final whistle. The home side with the lead. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Yeah, just about edging it overall. It's been a really tight game, hasn't it? Chances at a premium, and you have to praise their defending in that regard. Just got to see out the final few minutes now. No silly...
Really had to make that save to give them a chance.
Well, great save, but now they have to create a chance of their own. Not long left now.
Foden. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. A good vision there. This could level it. And all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it?
Well, just look at this. He keeps his composure and he almost passes it into the back of the net. That's a very good goal.
And that is that. The 90 minutes have come and gone. Neither side holds the advantage. Well, the ball rolling again here. The first period of extra time, and you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part in this now. It's been an extremely competitive 90 minutes. James Maddison. And on to Alexander-Arnold. Takes the shot! And a goal! The golden goal to finish this contest once and for all. And no wonder they're celebrating. Pure drama here.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.